Christian Women Fellowship, a body that unites all women in the Church of Uganda. Today, they have marked the day of Mariam Magdalena, their patron, that comes on every 22nd day of July in church. Celebrations have been held at St. Stephen's Church, Munyonyo, where all women from Namirembe Diocese converged in a service led by the outgoing Namirembe Diocese Bishop, Right Reverend Wilberforce Chicholwalida, among other clergy, who urged all women, especially those in church, to emulate ways of loving from their patron, Mariam Magdalena.
Hello, everyone. It was common in the Jerusalem of Jesus' day for visitors to come to the tomb of the dead after 3 days. Jewish tradition taught that the soul of the dead stays in the tomb for 3 days. On the fourth, it was said that the soul would leave the body until resurrection, which was a far-off event. Thus, the third-day visit to the tomb was significant. Mary Magdalene went to the tomb to anoint Jesus for the last time, for after that day, access to the tomb would be restricted.
Luwalida also used this opportunity to bid farewell to Christians since his time of retirement has cloaked. This day is annually organized by Christian Women Fellowship by the leadership of their current chairperson, Gladys Chiraga. She explained the significance of this day.
Abawenga emirembe enaku zonna mu bigambo byonna mukama waffe abenga na mwemwena.
In attendance was the State Minister for Housing, Passes Namuganza, who commended the role of women in the family. Namuganza appealed to women to work hard as their patron, Mariam Magdalene.
If women don't come up to be strong and stand strongly on morals, on praying for the nation and hardworking, then of course so many things will mess up. That's why we follow that example of Mary Magdalene. But we are so persuasive to make sure that at least we work out a plan. How can we make our families better, our marriages better? How do we mentor our children in Christian faith?
Because Namuganza also tasked women to come up with projects from which they can get government support to improve their livelihood.
Not only supporting each other just in Christianity, but we also want to support each other economically.
The Kampala Woman Member of Parliament, Shamim Malende, also graced the occasion. She pledged for her support towards Christian Women Fellowship projects and launched fundraising for the completion of CWF Hostel.
Oh my God.